I have a very long-standing commitment with India. There's just such a vast variety in this country, an ancient tradition which is such a diverse tradition. Well, I think spices connect India because in all parts of India, people do use spices in their food. In many parts of India, they use spices in their tea. When I'm feeling a bit weak or something, I either have masala chai, which basically is tea with ginger in it, or I'm very, very fond of what I call jeera pani, with a little bit of nimbu on the top of it. It's again a wonderfully refreshing drink. I personally wish that more work would be done on authenticating Indian medicines, because I do think in many ways they're much better.